on myself.
This little shit had no idea who he was fucking with.
What are you gonna do to him, Alan?
You'll see.
What do you mean, I'll see?
You'll see.
Why'd you pause my video?
Turn off the freeze frame.
Where's your son?
What son? This one?
No, not the ugly one, the small one. You think you can just get away with what you did last night?
You think that you're just invincible, don't you?
Alex, I repeat.
Come in.
Fuck!
Stay right there.
No!
Right there.
No.
Blast him, Alex!
Ah.
Get him!
What the?
Fuck you,
Alex!
Fuck you!
Alex,
where are you going? Where are you going? Alex! No, 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 Alex!
Fuck Alex, don't! Alex!
Fuck you!
No, fuck you!
I think Vardan's family is officially joining the circus. Alex. Vardan, that's some really good exercise.
Can I try?
No.
I think it's really funny that this little kid thinks he can always disrespect me.
You have a real attitude problem lately.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
It's me. I'm gonna have the kid come over later tonight. So make sure they're all blown up.
You got some real courage showing up here after what you did to Alex.
Why?
Not letting him jump on that trampoline?
Wipe that smug look off your face, Vardan.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Is this for us?
Oh my god, it is so cool! Yeah.
Alex, he's here!
Hold on!
What's going there, buddy?
Hi, Alex.
How's this look, huh? It looks fun, doesn't it?
I want some!
Oh, you want some?
Yeah!
Wow, that's really funny, because you can't have any of it. You know why? Because you didn't let me go on your trampoline, you little shit. But you know who's gonna have fun?
Your entire math class is gonna have fun. Come on out, guys.
Hi, Vardan!
Hi, Vardan!
Hi!
Hi, Vardan!
Hi, Vardan!
Hi, Vardan!
What the fuck? I'm so confused!
You recognize those kids?
Yeah, they're in my math class.
Yeah. Oh, look, what's this, Vardan? Your favorite food?
Kids, come on, there's Krispy Kreme and pizza rolls.
What the fuck is happening?
You see, Vardan, in this town, when you disrespect somebody...
Well, yeah, I don't really know the rest of the quote, but... Yeah, anyway, fuck you.
Let's go.
This little shit had no idea who he's fucking with.
Is their mom?
Yes, I am.
What's your name?
Rebecca.
Rebecca.
Oh, wow, you're beautiful.
Oh, man!
I'll give you one.
Wow! See, I told you that meet and greet was worth the money.
Okay. She called VIP.
You don't have a husband anymore, right? As in, you divorced?
She's like, not anymore.
God damn it, where's my wife?
Oh my god.
Looky, looky. Who do we have here?
Hello, hello, hello.
Did you come for another kiss?
Oh. Oh, she can talk about it.
Oh. Oh my god.
Reunited.
Oh god.
Zane, you're getting too comfortable.
They're gonna take it back after the pitch.
Oh boy.
Oh shit, come on.
I'm gonna have to do the first pitch every game if it's like that.
What's going on, man? I'm Jim.
He looks intimidating as fuck.
I'm not intimidating.
Scary.
He comes up to me, if you fuck this up. Yeah, don't do that, alright? 40,000 watching.
Okay.
Head up.
Okay. Saturday night. Please welcome Vernon Hills native, David Dobrik'S.
I want you to have the first pitch ball, baby.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah. Is this actually the one you threw?
Yeah.
This is the one?
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
My vlogs?
They're so much better than mine.
Get the card out of your wallet and scan it.
Dude, I got it, bro. All right, you guys think I'm fucking stupid, but I'm not.
What's a $20 bill?
That's two $20 bills, you fucking idiot.
What? With the remote control!
You got it! No.
Wow. These are good shoes.
And here it is.
Oh my god!
Wow. Wow, man.
Wow, man!
Really? Yeah. No way. Thank you, David.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Really?
Give me a hug.
Oh.
This is nice car. Thank you.
You don't say much.
Yeah, I'm just impressed and enjoying it.
Everybody likes blue here, huh? Jeez.
A blue bike.
Do I look like I don't like it?
You're just really quiet.
Like what, should I jump around like monkey?
I tell my dad to give me a bigger reaction.
He comes out like this, yeah, yeet, nay, nay. Love it.
Okay, so let's do something about it.
All right, here we go.
Come out.
Wow. Thank you, America. Thank you for all the opportunities this land brought me.
Start singing the American national anthem.
I don't know that. Wow. Thank you, David.
Yeah? Okay. Like it?
You didn't have to. Have fun trying to deport me now, Trump. Catch me if you can.
Okay.
My favorite color is you. You're vibrating out my frequency.
Is it an engagement ring? Jesus, what is that? You said it was not an animal, you dumb fuck. Is it a Pomeranian?
Oh my god.
No way.
Oh my god. Where did you get this?
Jason got him.
Oh my god. So cute. Oh my god. I don't know how to take care of a dog.
Oh my god, it's like living. What do I do? Do I walk it? Like, I have no idea what to do. Like, how do I, does it eat? Like,
holy shit! Trisha leaving for the weekend. Okay, I'm gonna be gone for 2 weeks. There you go.
I like it though, because it kind of like traps Jason into staying around because he's gotta look after the dog.
It's fucking weird.
Here.
Receiving.
How is it?
Single.
How is it? Shut up. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my main channel. I'm here with one of my ex-girlfriends, Liza.
One of them.
Yeah.
I look good.
Now it's a breakup video.
Oh my god. I want to go fix it, but I also want it to be authentic. One of us is going through some stuff.
Oh, okay. I thought we were going to say something else.
Come on.
Go, go. I'm sorry. I'm...
I know, but you look normal.
Well,
this is so unfair.
I think we know which one of us is going through some stuff.
Don't really cuss online, guys, but David's the shit. You freaking don't, man. David's my best friend, and he's my...
You swore online for me.
I didn't swear online for David. He's my rock, and he's not going anywhere. So suck on that, future girlfriend. Because this one's mine.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know, it's pretty scary.
Liza is my best friend, too, and please don't suck on that, future boyfriend.
What?
Just don't.
Rub it in my mouth.
Kiss her on the cheek right now, but then she'll slap me.
Yeah.
I love you. This is our first day of being in our brand new apartment, so we gotta break it in.
Welcome to the new apartment!
This apartment is gonna be new. We're gonna do this kind of shit in the apartment.
But here we go.
Second day in. Doing this kind of shit in the apartment.
Taser, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Having sex in my room again. Oh,
no. Dom, come on, dude. This is my bed. What are you doing?
I'm kind of excited.
We're having sex. Oh, this is cool. Did I get a new table? Alex, no! No!
Everyone, shut up. I'm trying to have sex over here.
You gotta go to the hospital. I said, shut the fuck up.
It wouldn't be the apartment without some dirty Dom weed. How you feeling, Jason?
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'm in a sticky situation.
Yeah, I think so too. Sprite and banana challenge!
Oh no.
Lindsay, just pick him up by your hands. Oh my god!
Put it in.
That was the hottest fucking thing I've ever seen.
She's got a bigger dick than anybody in this room.
We're all going to it. We're all going to cram into two cars.
We're all going to miss it if you don't fucking explain the rules.
Okay, we'll take Natalie's car, and then we can take Natalie's second car, too.
What? Don't do that. I'm
going to
cry.
Happy birthday, Natalie.
No.
Natalie was so mad I was ignoring her all birthday.
I really get the worst best friend ever. I can't breathe.
I don't want to fucking take it.
Aww. Okay. Good. Why? Oh my god, David, what the fuck? I don't feel like this is mine. I feel like you want to do something this night. Everybody's like staring at me.
I told everyone, I'm like, she's not going to talk. She doesn't say anything ever.
I can't breathe.
Were you mad that I didn't do anything for your birthday? I didn't say anything?
I was just mad that I thought you didn't know it was my birthday. Now I like feel really bad because I've been like, fuck David. I give you a hug. Thank you.
Is this going to make you work harder or less? Guys, so I'm here with Vardon's entire family and some of my friends. Say hi.
Hi!
We're going to try to pull a trick on Vardon that I saw on Twitter. It's where people try to convince their younger siblings that they're invisible. You want to be the one to disappear?
Hell yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Anything to get rid of my family.
There goes nothing.
Okay, hold on 1 second. Ready?
See me coming, Taj. In a... Fuck!
No!
Oh my god! David, I got stopped! David!
No! Oh my god! Vardon, if you're here, take a picture with me. I feel my. I literally have my
David,
hand.
David, you hear me?
I have my hand on him.
David, do you hear me?
Holy god. Vardon, take a picture. Oh, girl. I'm smiling.
Got it.
You got it. Let me see. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
The papers are moving! Oh my god! Vardon, if you're here, grab this from my hand! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! sit in the chair. Oh, he's here. He's here.
Put him back. Put him back. Put it back. Put it back.
Oh, chill, chill. Rock hot touch.
FEMA!
Oh my god.
Was that cool?
No, no. I was grabbing this, but you guys couldn't see me. And you guys kept freaking out.
Oh my
god. Wait, how long can you make me invisible for?
I don't know.
Hold on. Can I tell you something?
We saw you the entire time. I'm so sorry.
Wait, how did you do that?
We took the picture earlier.
That was amazing. Yeah.
I felt so bad.
I know.
When he started crying.
I was also laughing so hard.
Did you actually think you were invisible?
Yeah. Now I could go to school and brag. I feel like I was invisible.
You weren't, though. You do know that, right?
You ready to have the time of your life?
I'm so ready, David. Let's go.
You've never heard this song?
No.
It's so good.
Sick beat, though, dude.
It's amazing.
Excuse me a second?
Yeah, okay.
Go.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you.
Jesus. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god.
We're gonna watch Tana and Matt King make out for 25 seconds. Yeah! Here we go.
And you're probably wondering how I got here. Well, this is the story of how I made out with Zane and Jazzy. It was a pretty...
It was a pretty humid weekend in Florida.
It was a pretty humid weekend in Florida.
Humid. You said humid.
I'm really hot. Still on.
Okay, forget it. We're not even going to do this. We're going to do like a voiceover, but this is her making out with Zane.
Wait. How old are you?
19.
Ah. Yeah. Let's go.
Me tongue.
Is this my first live porn?
So this was your first guy kiss?
Yes.
Wait, was it really?
Holy shit!
Congratulations!
I took your fucking V card, dog.
Last night, that was like out of ordinary. Yeah.
It's kind
of
hot.
No, I mean, I didn't mean to do what I did.
I meant it.
Cool. I guess I'll just see you later.
Dude, it's locked.
I have an idea.
You have an idea?
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Jonah just shaved his face.
Did the hair fall off your face and land on your shoulders?
Dude, Jonah, can we shave all of you, including your head?
I really can't, David.
Let's do it.
All right,
come on.
You can shave every part of my body. Link in description and you can shave it. Everything.
I can't believe I almost went home. Let's do it, David!
You're gonna look like Dr. Evil on Weight Watchers.
Do you ever think Josh Peck would be doing this?
Oh no, we gotta do his armpits.
Liza!
Hello!
Oh my god! Holy cow!
I'm kind of excited now.
You shouldn't be.
I've never felt a head like this.
Oh my god!
I wanna put him in overalls and throw him over my shoulder and burp him.
In 3, 2, 1.
God. Oh my god, this is...
You look like the villain's son. You look like you just came out of those like futuristic chambers.
And just surround him in dry ice and just have him wake up and go, what year is it?
Should we shave his eyebrows?
No.
It's gonna cut right to you doing the eyebrows.
Oh my god.
Look at yourself. Look in the mirror.
There used to be a wrestler named George the Animal.
I have to go.
Where? I don't know. I can't, like, I don't know who I am.
I can't be in public.
Oh!
Oh my god! What the fuck? He looks like a fucking Batman villain. Doesn't he look like fucking like Bane if he just like went to Hawaii and like got like just went to a fucking buffet for a month?
You wanna pop a penis pill right now?
No, not really.
Come on.
We're doing this for science.
Why is the mood so weird in here right now? Let's do this secretly.
Bro, that's even weirder.
I don't do any of this bad stuff. I don't want this to make me look like a fucking weirdo, a creep, or anything.
This isn't gonna make you look like a weirdo. It's just gonna look like we banged after this. 3, 2, 1, swallow. Oh no.
Dude, we just took boner pills.
Psych, I'm kidding, I didn't swallow mine. No, I'm kidding.
What's your problem? On Saturday, I have things to do.
What are you doing on Saturday?
No, I don't wanna fucking.
Just say it.
What do you mean? Dinner with my girlfriend's family on Saturday.
The pills hit in 20 minutes, but we ordered food at the pizza shop across the street, so we gotta go eat first.
Why do you guys have boners? The pizza was fantastic. Holy fuck, does that guy have a third leg?
Mom, can you pick me up? I'm scared.
Boner pills make you feel so good.
We took a couple boner pills.
Wait, I mean, are you serious? Why did you guys take boner pills together? This is even weird.
Because we're best friends.
Maybe this was supposed to be the best day of my life. Mess it up.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
Our boner pills, but we don't feel horny or anything, we just feel good, you know?
Oh my god,
I have a boner!
I have a boner!
It was a crazy movie last night, wasn't it? The effects they put in that was so good. It's crazy how real they're getting. I believe you can get me through the night. Dave. Hey, are you okay?
Jason's not coming.
Jason's not coming?
It's just me and you.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm gonna need you to lay down on the floor and get blindfolded.
No! No! Yeah. No! No! Oh, so excited to do some classical bits and stuff. No!
I get a blanket and a pillow this time?
It's not so bad. I can't believe he did this to her.
Is that a thumbnail?
Yeah.
Lay down on his blanket.
I don't want pee on my blanket.
It's not gonna pee.
I'm gonna pee.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah, if I'm crying, that means I'm ready.
Okay, here it comes.
No, please.
We're gonna put it right on you.
No.
Okay, it's on top of you.
Oh my god.
What do you think it is?
David.
Oh, it's making sounds. It's talking to you. Liza, say something.
Hi.
Oh.
Is it?
It's a baby monkey.
Hi.
This has got to be the second hairiest thing that's been on top of me.
Dude, nice place.
Oh my god, he peed over
Keith, come on.
Yeah. Roll the window down. David, roll the window down. I'm not done.
Oh my god, he filled it all the way up.
I'm so happy this car drives itself.
Okay, we're good.
Oh my god, you filled the... Pour it out.
You want a drink? How much would you give me if I chugged this?
Oh what? My
god. How much would you give me if I chugged it?
I'd PayPal you $1,000 right now if
oh
you chugged it.
God.
Oh my god. What? No. You give him $1,000?
3,000.
Give him 3,000 bucks and he'll chug his piss for $3,000. 2,000 and I'll leave your channel link to description.
It's like you're gonna... I
got it. No! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! 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 Oh my god!
That was 100% real.
Wait, he did the whole thing.
He did the whole bottle.
Dave, give me $2,000. Link my channel. Give me 1 grand.
I'll give you 20 bucks.
Okay.
20 bucks.
Zane's drunk. Zane, I'm gonna ask you some questions. What do you think of gay marriage?
Gray marriage. Gray marriage is so colorless and.
Gray marriage is so colorless.
Did you say gray marriage or gay marriage?
Gay marriage.
Oh, gay marriage. I thought you said gray marriage.
Ella, has Zane ever had a crush on you?
No, I didn't. Ella, no, I've never had a crush on you. Yes, I know I didn't.
Have you ever had a crush on Zane?
Oh, no.
Ew, yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. It's because Ella is so talented and she's smarter than me and I can't...
You can't work with anyone that is smart?
Yeah.
That's why you and Heath are such a good pair, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. I found a flashlight.
Shit, great.
But it's also a taser.
Oh! God damn it, fuck you! Take a sip up. If you don't have a push tag, pop the cock into a boot tag. To a boot tag. Yeah, yeah.
And we danced.
Oh my god!
You're literally bleeding.
God, are you guys getting married? Did Trisha propose?
Jason called me. Apparently something happened that I don't know about, which is, you know, against her contract. But okay, I'm about to turn around and see what it is. Okay, here we go. No.
He's so disappointed.
No.
I love it.
Yeah, I love it. You got Trish's name tattooed?
Yeah.
It's 100% real, too. We just did it.
Cool. Oh, my God. Trisha, what did you get tattooed?
Nothing.
She's like, I'm not crazy.
Yeah,
it looks like you, like, hooked up with, like, a stripper. Yeah. And then you... Well, you kind of did.
Yeah.
Is that a dildo around your neck?
No. Could you imagine?
Just to go when you're on the go?
Ah, dude, this place is the best. I love it.
What the fuck? You just gonna touch my fucking balls like that with your dry hands?
I'm sorry. Doing a different version of the paintball gun challenge. Todd is gonna chug 3 beers. We're gonna spin him around in 20 seconds, and he's gonna try to shoot something off his girlfriend, Corinna. On your marks, get set, go! Chug, 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 chug. Keep chugging, keep chugging, keep chugging. Good, done. Second beer, go, 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 go. Chug, 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 chug. Perfect, perfect. Third beer, go. Three. And okay, get done. Spin him. Keep spinning.
This is the game show in the South.
Spin up for a while.
This is what they do in the back of AA meetings.
Keep going. 5 more seconds spinning. 5, 4, 3, 2, fire. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Oh! Oh! Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes!
That's my friend.
That was amazing.
3 beers makes him a Navy SEAL. What the fuck just happened? Just 3 beers and spinning around for 30 seconds. Just, wow.
What is that?
Oh my God. Why? Why? I knew you knew. I'm like, I can't unfurl my eyebrow because you're stressing me out.
Then I'm gonna sneak into my very own birthday party to attend my very own birthday surprise.
Surprise!
Where did he go? He is here!
Oh.
So stupid.
It took 3 hours.
I can tell.
You just ruined all of our vlogs.
Happy birthday, Jenny!
Guys, David's still coming though. Like, no, he's coming.
Matt.
Oh.
Gonna go to Walmart after?
Dude, what the? It's my fucking birthday.
Hey guys, we just got back from Walmart. I'd consider it a pointless trip, but I don't know about Alex. Alex, are you happy with what you bought?
Yes.
Yeah? We just found a lizard in the kitchen.
That's my assistant, Natalie. She hates lizards, so I got a lizard to scare her with. And here he is. Oh, wait, not that lizard. This lizard.
You dumb bitch, that's a Komodo dragon.
Oh, true. Can I lay you on the ground and blindfold you?
Sure.
Yeah? See? Hi, right, Natalie, I'm right here.
I don't know, you're freaking me out. You're really freaking me out. I have anxiety. Ew, oh my God. What is that? Oh my God, David! Oh my God, is that a fucking lizard? Oh my God. You piece of shit. Oh my God, it's such a No.
Natalie, say hi. Oh, that's so good when you look. Look at him.
I can't look at him. I can't.
Just do one sit up.
I simply can't do that either.
Happy birthday to you.
Wow!
All right.
What'd you wish for, Nick?
Who cares? Fart on drops are on the cake.
Wait, can you hold it for
me? Let's just do the fucking joke.
Alex! They lit it for the baby!
She's relighting it for the baby.
Go ahead! Woo! Alex!
Get away from it. You're ruining his kid's birthday.
There won't be here. How could I possibly do it?
No, don't do that, Ara.
Here, I'll show you. Oh, no, I'll show you a little life hack.
Huh? Good boy, good Alex.
Yeah.
Pump up.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
No, this is not your cake. Where's this mine? Is David's cake.
Okay, relight it. Let's do it again.
Birthday to you.
God bless. Fuck you!
Happy birthday,
Alex! No, Alex!
Oh my God! Alex! Fuck you, Alex! Fuck you!
What's up, guys? So Zane is about to film a Q&A with Scott and Todd.
But what Todd doesn't know is that during the Q&A,
I'm gonna throw in a smoke bomb into the room.
What is the worst thing David has done to you?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I knew when he said that question, I'm like, wait a minute. God damn it. And your fucking head pops up.
Why was your first instinct to shut the window?
My first instinct was that you're gonna throw more in.
So much. Wow. This is the best surprise ever. Can I keep all of them?
Guys, we're bringing him into Natalie's room. Oh my god.
Why? Incoming, incoming.
This is bad. This is bad. This is really bad. He just pooped all over our carpet.
Oh my god.
Okay, here we go. Up the steps, up the steps. What does it smell like? It
smells like asshole in here.
There's good news and bad news.
Is it in my room? No. Oh my god, what the?
I'm so sorry.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm so sorry.
This is expensive.
Oh my god.
I just bought this.
I don't know what to
Get
do.
Get the fuck out of here. I have no words. I don't even know what to say.
You're welcome. Come here.
No.
Let's get him out of here before they poop.
What do you mean before they poop?
Oh, right. I forgot. Technically, this is my room, so it's kind of okay.
Okay, great. Then you can just...
Oh my god, how'd he get up there? Holy shit, this one's crazy.
Yo, it's a fucking party in Natalie's room.
Three, two, one, fire!
Oh my god! Okay, okay, okay! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh. You fucking bitch! I never liked you! I never liked you! There was another girl he was gonna hire and he made a mistake! You fucking Vernon Hill slut!
Okay, okay.
Too much?
Yeah.
Surprise Liza with my love.
Alright, ready, Liza? You're agreeing to this a lot more easier this time.
Yeah, I hope this one takes me out this time.
Yeah. Okay, bring him upstairs.
Bring him?
Oh no. Okay, he's coming. Okay, here it comes. Whoa. Open your eyes. Isn't he cute?
Oh my god, he's so cute!
Pee on me now!
I'm so happy! Every time you blindfold me, I was like, it's gonna be a puppy dude! And this time it really is!
Whose dog is this?
He's just visiting.
No, don't bring out the owner! It's mine, right?
It's not yours. Do you want it? Do you want a puppy?
There's so many emotions!
You said you never wanted a puppy!
Where'd it go?
Liza, you're good at talking.
I'm really good at this.
Zane, walk on this fire.
Okay. No, do not do it.
Go.
Zane.
Oh my
god, he all escapes me.
Fucking hate coming here, David.
See that girl on the left?
That's our friend Aaron. Aaron's car got stolen 3 days ago, which means we gotta do something about it. So I'm getting Aaron a car tomorrow.
Yeah.
You know what that means, Natalie? Call SeatGeek. Guys, and here it is. It's showtime.
That's right, vlog. Thanks for watching, Monica. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik.
This actually isn't the end of the vlog.
Bum, bum,
bum. It's the portion where I give Aaron a brand new car.
No, you don't. No, stop! Oh. If you're lying, I'm gonna kill you!
I'm not lying.
Are you kidding?
No.
Is it gonna be expensive? Because I can't get my
Go check it out, it's outside.
Is it the one with your face on it? Oh my god!
Your hand looks like you're very sick.
No, I literally wasn't expecting this at all. This is like an... Same. Thank you, David.
Yeah.
This has literally been like the worst week of my life. I'm not even kidding.
Baby girl, you deserve it.
This is all I've ever wanted. Holy shit.
Wow. How many miles does that have on it?
7 miles, David? What the fuck? Wow. Wow, everything does happen for a reason. Thanks to whoever stole my car.
You have a backup cam. Do you have a backup camera before?
No, I fucking don't.
David,
Dad, thank you so much. This is so nice. Yeah. Right. But more importantly, thank you, Siki. Two people stopped because they saw the bow on the car and were like, oh, is that a graduation present? And I was like, no, my friend is just rich.
Hi, Jason.
Hi, David. How are you?
Open the door. Let's make this easy.
Okay, I'm gonna open the door now. Okay. All right?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
I want you to just give me the common courtesy. Give me 10 seconds to get to the balcony, okay?
Okay.
I think that's fair.
Okay.
And I'm appreciative that you came all this way to put me in your vlog.
Where are you, Sticky?
David, you
saw the thing. You thought it was a Hawaii trip.
It's great.
How is it?
It's really good. Don't shoot me in the eyes.
How is it?
Ow! Ow, my ass!
David, I don't want to get in trouble. Okay. It hurt. This is the greatest gag you've ever pulled off. You shot me once.
I know, but we
came all this way. I love that Brandon's with you. Are you fucking both out of your minds?
No.
First of all, you said shoot me with a paintball gun.
Yeah.
You shot me right in the ass.
Three times.
No one said three times, you dick. Trisha, get my camera and film this!
How's your Hawaii vacation?
So much fun. Best time of my life.
Did you miss me?
It's really fun.
I did miss you.
By the way, Brandon, it's fucking dope here. Like, after this is all true, it's so fucking dope.
I ran out of ammo. I literally didn't have any.
Oh. That one hurt!
Welcome to Hawaii!
How are you?
David!
What did you think when you heard the knock on the door?
I knew when I saw you crouching down outside with a paintball gun.
You saw me.
That you were here to shoot me with a paintball gun.
You couldn't hear it, but Jason and Trisha debating or whether or not it was me outside. Jason was like, it's David. He's here to shoot me. Trisha's like, are you crazy?
There it is. We did it. We flew 12 hours to shoot our good friend with a paintball gun.
I didn't tell you. There's actually a little more to the prank.
All right, I'm leaving.
See that sniper right across? He's going to blow your brain off. You know, Dad, I don't know if I want to play basketball anymore.
What do you mean, Troy?
It's David.
David?
I want to be a YouTuber.
YouTuber? Oh. What about the West High Knights? The championship? Your scholarship?
I want to make vlogs.
Vlogs? Are you giving up on your dream?
No, Dad. I'm giving up on yours.
Yeah, we killed it. That was great.
What the fuck is happening?
Are you so excited to be gay?
As if he found out today.
I never felt like so accepted.
Jason.
What?
Give him the thing.
You didn't tell me.
Open it right there. Open it right there.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you're making me cry. I don't know if those flip-flops are gonna be the right size, and I feel bad. But this will be the right size.
That's Michael's. You took Michael's keys.
Take them. Take them.
Which one?
Do you like it? Go check it out.
I'm so fucking glad I came out today.
Okay. What's up, guys? Liza and I are no longer talking. Because she's a mime.
Dreamies.
Bardon's right next to me. It's his first award show. The first award is something I'm nominated for. Fingers crossed.
Dreamy goes to. David's over.
Yeah! I'm here with Bardon. This is Bardon's first award show, so.
There was only one person in the room more excited to win than me. This guy. We had one more nomination for Best Ensemble Cast, and that's all Bardon could think about.
Streaming goes to David's
Vlog. Yeah! have to say to all your friends at school?
Remember at elementary school when I had no friends? Now, everyone wants to be my friend.
Yeah, drop it.
Drop the mic.
I'll give you something real quick, is that okay?
Good, I love things.
You sure? What if it's a bad thing?
No, damn it, I forgot who you were for a second.
I have to put headphones on you so you don't hear anything.
No, I don't want to meet a jaguar in person.
Surprise!
A snake in a box is still a snake. Oh, for real?
It's for your little baby.
They're so nice. Thank you.
You like it?
I feel like there's a catch coming.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
It's actually not from me. It's from your sister.
Yes. She's behind me.
Come out.
Yes.
Oh my God. You're a sick bastard.
I'm good.
Oh my God.
This is unbelievable. This is like both of my worlds colliding.
You look good, boob. Oh,
why do you look like a grown-up? This is weird. I'm having like a very brotherly moment.
Put some clothes on.
Don't film her like that, David. It's good to see you.
You too.
Sorry I didn't invite you to my wedding. Thanks for not tweeting about it.
I got one more gift for you.
Come on. Oh!
It's a box.
Make it!
Let me see your best pilot impression.
Hello, I am the pilot. Oh. Okay, take a seat belt, everybody. We ready? Flight. Everybody, buckle up! Are you strapped in? Okay, we fucking going!
Nah. No, it's not.
No, it's
just... Shut up.
Shut up. This guy got shut up.
Are you fucking kidding me? No, I'm freaking the fuck out. Swear to God.
Yeah.
Swear to God. Dead ass. Say dead ass. It? No, say dead ass.
Dead ass.
No, are you fucking kidding me?
Are you fuck? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Is it 2017?
Yeah.
No, it's not. Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah, you're fucking kidding me. Are you serious? I'm shaking. I'm fucking serious. No, no, no. Is it outside?
It's outside.
Oh my God. Oh my fucking God, bro.
Oh my God, bro. Look at you. You look like I just killed him.
Yeah, I've been wanting this since I was like 15.
Oh my God, bro. Well, you gave an Armenian a fast car. Good job, David. Fuck everyone else, right? Everyone in Los Angeles, get off the freeway.
You like it?
I can't feel my body. It's the craziest thing that's ever happened to me.
Hey, Jonah.
It's interesting how people react, because there was no like, no, David, no way. I cannot accept this. He was just like, fuck yeah.
Here I am filming with my ex-boyfriend, la la la.
Morning.
What?
What?
What are you doing?
What?
Why are you here so early?
I'm going to be pretty honest with you. I took your car keys last night.
Why?
Because I love you. Put this blindfold on.
What'd you do to my car? I wanted a surprise.
I did something for you. Open your eyes, buddy.
You wrapped your fucking
car. It's me.
Oh my God. I can't drive this.
Yeah, you can.
I can't.
Yeah, you can.
What the fuck?
How can you hate this?
How do you think of this stupid shit? What the fuck, dude? What the fucking fuck? God damn it!
And you thought this car couldn't get any sexier. Are you gonna keep it?
For a little bit, yeah.
Scott,
what?
I'll give you $5 if you go get your nipples pierced right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my God, they look so precious! A deal's a deal. Congratulations.
Fuck yeah! $5? It only cost me $125 to get my nipples pierced.
It is a surprise for me. Come in!
Oh no.
Ready! We will leave until we get stitches because we are David Finches!
Walked into the house.
I don't know. What does that mean to be my bitches?
We do whatever you say. Whatever you want, David.
You guys will do whatever I want?
Yes.
Okay. Action!
Oh my God, I'm not ready for this! Go! Go!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
What the fuck is going on?
For the boys!
Oh my God!
Not my favorite whiskey, you fucking asshole!
Oh my God! That's the
dumbest shit I've ever seen you do.
Time to penetrate these Legos.
Oh, he gon' die.
Yes.
Oh my god!
Can you eat pussy like that?
That makes no sense.
Jonah made me leave the house for an hour, and now we're going back because he's surprised for me.
Okay, I'm gonna catch you guys up to speed. While I was out of the house, Jonah went to Home Depot and hired Luis and Javier.
We gotta get rid of this gate right there.
He had them remove my side gate to my backyard. After they were done with that, they raided my fridge and proceeded to celebrate. After some heavy drinking, they decided to drive the car up the steps, through the gate, and onto my lawn.
Oh my god, I got it in his backyard!
But of course that wasn't enough. So then Jonah decided to drive the car straight into my living room.
Oh my god!
This is really funny.
Alright, now you're caught up to speed.
Jason and I are here. Should we come down the street? There's a truck outside my house, Jonah, and it's pulling away.
Yeah, that's fine.
What do you mean it's fine? What is this truck doing?
These suspicious guys that just drove by, Jonah.
They're fine. They're just my friends.
Alright, here goes nothing.
Jonah, where's my gate?
That's got a little explanation of that.
What do you mean?
Why are you sweating so much?
I did some weird stuff. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. In 3, 2, 1.
A new car!
Oh, that's good.
You drove it over my carpet?
Yes!
Good work, Joe!
This is really irresponsibly awesome. But what I really appreciate is you driving over my $5,000 carpet.
It was too much work to take the carpet off, dude.
That was too much work?
How the fuck did you get that in here?
There?
Yeah.
Oh, when I looked up, the roof is gone. You didn't know this was happening?
No.
Holy Moses! How did you fit it in the house?
Mom, is dinner ready?
I guess we need. Oh my god!
What's inside the car?
Oh my god! Jonah!
Keep him close, keep him close.
Wait, hold on, there's the shoes off house, David, alright?
Well, it's a different day today. Alright, open your eyes.
I'm glad I took off my fucking shoes. Oh my fucking god! No, it's no! Are you fucking serious?
You know what pisses me off the most about this? Is how many times have I told you this is a shoes off house?
This thing, it's not lit. It doesn't stay lit.
I came here to get fucking high. Boom, boom, boom.
Do you think she got high?
No, I don't think so.
No, I think she got pretty blitzed. Do this. Be like,
damn, Dom, that's some good gas.
Yeah. Like that. Damn, dong, that's some good gas.
She's damn, a dong. Damn, Dom, that's some good gas.
Damn, Dom.
Oh my god!
It just kicked in! It finally kicked in!
Damn dope!
Oh my god!
I love John Jones!
It's Jimmy Jones!
You're gonna get it?
Now that you're high, are you proud of your son?
I'm not that high.
No.
Safe word.
Keep going.
No.
Oh! Hi, are you ready?
Yeah!
Zane, are you ready?
Yeah!
Go for it! Oh!
I looked at David like, holy fuck.
Alex, can you explain to me why you've just been sitting there and staring at me? Hello?
Here's your reminder. Take David's pants off and start spanking.
That's so dumb. No.
You guys think what I'm thinking?
I think so.
And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream at the top of my lungs, what's going on? Yeah, 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 yeah.
actual phobia, like no joke, dead ass phobia of caterpillars. I hate them.
We're gonna put something on you and you're gonna guess what it is.
All right, here we go, ready?
Is it an animal?
No.
I'm a goat.
He's in the last time! Fuck! I should've said I was busy.
You got busy with the Dolan twins?
I fucking wish! Can you like start telling me what it is before?
No, what?
Wait, did this happen to you too?
No, he knows not to do it to me anymore.
Wait, what the fuck? Why do you get special privileges?
He has been giving out a lot of cars lately.
Can you see it all?
No, I wish. No, I can't do it. Can I just get one, like, guarantee that it's not one thing?
Yes.
A caterpillar.
Okay, good. Well, I don't know where to even get caterpillars.
Am I, like, the biggest pussy of all time? Like, wait.
Can I take your blindfold off?
No.
Please don't move a lot.
Can you please hold my hand?
You're 17. I'm not touching your hand.
David!
Okay, in 3, 2, surprise.
I'm not gonna look.
You have to look.
Well, look before...
Oh! Get it off me! Get it off me! I'm not, I want to kill myself. I can't get off. I literally hate them all. Get it off right now. I'm never letting you do this again.
Are you kidding me? They're caterpillars.
Yeah, but I have a fucking phobia of them, David. Oh, where did you even get that? That was... You made me cry.
I know. I'm sorry. Stop looking my camera directly into the lens.
David made me cry.
Can I have the three of you lay down on the floor and be blindfolded?
Oh, God. This isn't a good idea, Dave.
Check this out! Look! Look! I got a fucking
Jesus fucking Christ!
Welcome to Vegas Law!
You are psycho!
Holy shit!
Jason!
Congratulations! Your video is going to be on the cover of every news line saying this is why they shouldn't be selling flavors.
Like, is it sad that my first thought was holy fuck, he got a dragon? Like, I go, he got a dragon. I heard it and I was like, holy fuck. Like, cause you hear the,
yeah.
And then I feel fire. I literally was like, dragon. Holy shit.
Emma, you're gonna lay on the ground. I'm gonna blindfold you, okay? What are you thinking about?
I mean, like, I just didn't think it was gonna get to this point so fast. Oh my god, it's fucking fire. I'm so scared. I feel like a fucking marshmallow, dude.
Okay. This is my ex-girlfriend.
No, freaking title of this. Surprising my ex-girlfriend.
Bingo.
I hate you.
Tell me what this is, okay?
Oh my god, oh my god, why are you so far away?
Yo, ready?
No, yes. No. What is that? Oh my god, David, turn it off! Oh my god,
yeah. Remember when you broke up with me?
I know what you're thinking. Who is that sexy, beautiful, young, vibracious
okay,
looking?
All right. That's good. That's my mom, David.
Yes.
Yeah. Take it easy. Keep it in your pants.
That's Jason's sexy mom.
I'm here with Jason.
And Jason's about to surprise his mom with a brand new car.
My mom hasn't had a lot of good things happen to her in her life. She's had the same car for 20 years.
The same son for 45 years.
She's due for some changes.
Yeah.
But so far, all he can change is the car. So here goes nothing.
Everybody has their blindfolds on. Does anybody have any guesses for what it is?
Shawn Mendes!
No, we're not seeing Shawn Mendes.
All right, guys, just keep him on, okay?
No one take him off.
This is so fun! I've never had so much fun in all my life!
You're about to be executed.
We're all gonna stop right here.
Mom, we know you've been needing a car, so David and I bought you a new car, a new Mercedes.
Can I take your glove off now?
What?
Right
there. Is it cute?
Yes. We lied, sorry.
I love you so much. Jason, no, you need a house. He needs a house for those kids. They have to go to school.
They're gonna live in the
they
car with you.
Education.
David just did a Snapchat and paid for it.
So. No. Oh my, I can't. I'm just overwhelmed. I can't do this.
Oh, you're fine, come on.
I can't believe it. Oh my god. You know what? I'm excited. I'm not excited about the car. I'm excited that you can afford it.
When I was buying it.
It's gorgeous. Susie, I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I just can't believe it. Thank you. I can't believe it, Susie.
You deserve it.
I can't believe it.
Father, I had everything in the world. My father lost his job.
And then all of a sudden my husband was in business and... It went south.
And now you're back on top. What's up? Welcome. This is how it feels.
Yo.
Goodbye, my old life.
This is better than Shawn Mendes.
Okay, so I have to end the video a little bit early today because I have an important message from some really special people.
Merry Christmas!
For
from my friends in LA.
Merry Christmas!
Oh, no.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, fuckers. God's not real, religion's not real.
Okay.
Merry Christmas!
No.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Oh,
Merry Christmas. I hope you guys have a happy holidays. We've been doing the same fucking shot 3 years in a row.
Yeah. Feliz Navidad, baby.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, now don't sound like a bitch.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. David is the best. Is that what you wanted me to say?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Now make out.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Nope.
No. Merry Christmas. I'm horny.
Are you gonna kiss?
Fuck. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
What's wrong with your dad?
Fucking hammered.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Drink up. You know what I'm saying? Remember this bit? That was a good one, right?
Happy New Year. Christmas. Merry Christmas. My name's Todd, and I just quit drinking.
Merry Hallelujah.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Oh shit, I love these.
Merry Christmas.
My name's Jeff.
Good, huh?
Motherfucker.
Little did I know was that Jason and Trisha were just keeping me occupied, while my buddy Scott and our friends went to my home and wrapped every inch of my house as a surprise. I had no idea what I was walking
into. Oh, open my eyes.
Yeah. Oh, holy shit. You wrapped my entire house?
Get the fuck out of here.
It's like you bought me a new house!
Jesus Christ!
Holy shit. He's getting the mean snake out right now.
Oh man, she's like the only snake that-
Oh!
Oh,
oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh,
just do it, bro!
Ah! Get off me!
Oh my god!
Fucking get it off, David! David, get it off me! David, please get it off! Please fucking get it off! David, get it off!
Oh my god!
Right, Jay? Jay, get the fucking thing off my arm! Get it off my arm! Please!
Oh my god!
Please! It's please! Please, Jay! Fucking get it off, David! David, get it off!
I don't know how.
David, do something! Jay, can you get him off?
Yes, I'm down.
Jay, get him off! Jay, can't you fucking get it off?
Because you're yelling at
me. Okay, kid, now it hurts!
I'm not kidding, dude!
Oh my god.
Fuck you. I'm done with your channel.
Oh my god, that's awful.
Oh my goodness.
Why didn't you get him off sooner?
To be honest,
it was a great piece of video.
Alex, if I died, what would you say at my funeral?
David's dead, motherfuckers. Let's get down and funky.
On your commercial, Seth.
Seth, can we just do one more take? You fuck every single one of you motherfuckers!
Steve was gonna jump from the roof.
10 seasons of Jackass and this is what kills him. David's block.
I feel like I'm in Wiz Khalifa's mind!
David, it's like I died and I went to heaven. Oh, Corinna's here. Forget it.
Yo, we're trying to get a lift, man!
This is the backyard entrance.
Oh, what about me? I'm Steve-O!
And you're watching David Dobrik's vlog.
Yeah. I got one thing.
Warning, the stunts performed in this episode were performed by professionals. Do it your own. Okay.
One, two, three.
He's the boy who lives!
You can't touch it, you can't use your hands, you just have to feel it out.
You're gonna guess what it is, so we're putting it on you first. Go ahead and look and see what it is.
Mom, don't freak out!
Here, take this off.
Surprise, we got you something.
It's a tarantula.
He's gone.
You crazy? Yeah. Surprise.
No, I want surprise. Can I show you the real surprise?
Did
you even hear me?
Jonah told me that you really wanted this, so I got you something.
Surprise.
It's a Nintendo Switch.
Aren't you happy? It's a Nintendo Switch!
Nintendo?
Wait, what? Your mom doesn't even know what it is?
No.
She wanted a Nintendo Switch!
I don't know!
Jonah, your mom doesn't know what this is?
No, she has no clue.
I bought a Nintendo Switch for you!
Yes! Thank you, David!
Friend Susie, and today is her birthday, and she's a huge fan of the show Friends. I mean, like a really huge fan of the show Friends. So to celebrate her birthday, I decided to get her a cute cake and bring her to a house in Malibu, a house which happens to be owned by none other than Courtney Cox.
You wore that to here?
Yeah.
She's gonna sue us.
Shit! I thought about it.
Do you see what he's wearing?
Oh, fuck. Take your fucking shirt off, idiot.
Wow.
Yeah.
What the hell?
No.
That's crazy. Yeah. Wow, you see these kind of things in the movies. You don't see this in real life.
Wow, that is insane.
What the hell?
It's crazy.
They have their own ping pong court. Like,
it's a tennis court.
Susie, you never go out, huh?
Since it's also your birthday, we should start off the birthday festivities.
Yeah.
Open your eyes. Happy birthday.
Oh, you're so cute.
Happy birthday.
Make a wish.
Blow them out.
Happy birthday.
Oh, what the fuck? Wait, no, I can't cry because, like, I have makeup on.
Wait. Oh, my God. I want to.
Oh, my God. Is this real right now?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's Courtney Cox.
I know it is.
Look at your shirt.
Oh my God, look! I'm such a big fan! This is such a celebration!
Oh my God, I thought I was going to blow the surprise so many times.
Oh, it was so tough.
In the car, I almost started singing. I was like,